going to be when you're, so it should come up on YouTube just saying, hey, I'm broadcasting. If not, just go to my channel and it might say it.
Okay. Alright, let's see.
313's...
Is that you right now?
Is what me right now?
Oh no, that's your Navy test run.
Yeah, no, actually just go to my channel.
Oh, okay. Live now.
Sorry? So, should say something.
There we go.
Gladius.
Yeah, I'm there.
So I'm just changing some things on my Gladius. When you see how much full power this thing has, you're gonna have a double take. Got my tunes on. Damn it.
Aegis combat assist activated. Systems green.
Vandal swarm initiated.
Ugh, the initial lag.
Yeah, it's always a lag.
My weapon of choice, 3 plasma flak cannons. Fixed mount, as primary weapons.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles.
So these
inbound.
Would usually be like turret guns.
Contact.
Alright, what have we got? Vandal Scythe.
Man, dude, already you're making my fucking flight look like shit.
Flare ready. Proximity of
what's up? Oh, I thought you said something.
Could be the,
route.
Proximity alert. Hit.
Those fucking flat cannons, eh? Like, holy shit.
Proximity alert. Head.
See what I mean by you've got to get in close with this thing, no way.
Yeah.
It's basically a knife fighter. So usually you can engage it like 2k out, if you've got ballistics. That why I actually got self-detonate after. I'm getting rusty.
Proximity alert. Starboard. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Deck. Proximity alert. Head.
Killed.
Proximity alert.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Anyway, so yeah, you can see